Right now, Volusia County firefighter stands accused of rape. The victim says Terry Freeman attacked her at his home in Orange City. WESH 2's Travell Island live in Volusia County tonight. And Travell, the pair apparently met at a furniture store.
Yeah, that furniture store is where the accuser worked, but they agreed to meet here at the Red Roof Cafe for drinks and later decided to go back to his place. That's when the accuser says Freeman became aggressive and assaulted her. Orange City firefighter Terry Freeman is locked up on charges of sexual assault. According to the arrest report, Freeman met the alleged victim at this Hudson furniture store in Sanford while shopping for a mattress. Investigators say Freeman later called the store to give the victim his cell phone number. They decided to meet for drinks at the Red Wolf Cafe on December 27th before they went back to his Orange City home to hang out. The report says she told Freeman when they got back to his house she was not going to have sex with him. The victim told police they started kissing on the couch and eventually moved to the bedroom where Freeman allegedly became more aggressive. Detectives say she told him to stop several times, but Freeman grabbed her by the hair and began forcibly trying to remove her pants. He then allegedly choked her and raped her. Afterwards, the victim went to her Altamont Springs home and called police. Investigators questioned Freeman where he works at Deltona Fire Station 61. He claimed he had a sexual encounter with the victim, but denied raping her.
Well, deputies say that Freeman's story evolved over time. He even contacted them several days after they interviewed him to explain why his DNA could possibly be on the victim. The city of Deltona released a statement saying he's still employed as a firefighter, depending on the outcome of this investigation. For now, we're live in Deltona. Travell Island, WESH 2 News.